afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Carol Reacts. Thanks for dropping by. I really appreciate that. Welcome to the new ones. Welcome to the ones that have been here in return. Welcome back. I'd really appreciate it if you hit that subscribe button if you find something you like. And hit the like button. And make a comment or two and tell me something. And if you can't find what you like, why don't you request it? Okay, this next request is Daydream by the Lovin' Spoonful.
What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy. And now I'm lost in a daydream. Dreaming about my bundle of joy. And even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm going the day to take a walk in the sun and follow my face on somebody's new mowed lawn. I've been having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. It's starring me and my sweet dream. Cause she's the one makes me feel this way. And even if time has passed me by a lot, I couldn't care less about the deuces that I got. Tomorrow I'll pay the deuce for dropping my loan. I pile up fees for being a sleepy bulldog.
That was Lovin' Spoonful, Daydream. Well, that was the singer's desire on this cheerful tune to escape the boredom of stress from every day. He imagined spending a relaxing day with his lover, enjoying simple things of nature and music. I imagine he grows some of that pleasure in his backyard, too. It was a huge hit for the Lovin' Spoonful, reaching number 2 in Billboard. And it influenced artists like the Beatles to write similar songs with sunny and optimistic moods. And it's been used in quite a few movies here. Pop, folk, rock genre. Well, okay. All right. I thought that guitar player was cussing at the camera. I went back to look and he wasn't. Okay, it was a nice little whimsical song. All righty, let's go on and post it.